part of the leaves. In that part of the leaves of some plants do not have the petiole. The portion of the leaf attached to the stem is called the leaflets. Here, this branch of the plant, they have not the petiole. It is directly leaves are oriented on the nodes, and this type of the arrangement of the plant's leaf is known as the leaflets. Another is the small leaf-like structure being present near the leaf base. This is called the stipules. Small portion is leaf-like, but it is not true leaves. Like that portion is covered on these leaves, and it is not true leaves. Therefore, it is known as the stipules. The leaf blade is used in the some plant is divided into many small parts called the leaf blade. Such leaves are called the compound leaves. This structure is known as the compound leaves because the veins are originated from the main veins. Therefore, it is a reticulate veins are observed in that leaves and simple leaves are, there are the two main types of the leaves. One is the simple leaf and another is the compound leaves. This one is the compound leaves and another one is the simple leaves, and simple leaves you have to see like that. Then different types of the arrangement of the leaves in the branch of the leaves like that. First one is the alternate leaves are present in the branches of the leaves. First one, why it is called the alternate leaves? Because these leaves are originated on the nodes, and in between the another nodes no leaves are observed. And opposite side of this first leaves, another leaves is originated on the node, but this opposite in the side. Another also there, on the upper side of this leaves, again the leaves are originated on the nodes, on the first one's opposite sides. Like that, these leaves are developing on the stem at the node, but they are the opposite insides, therefore it is known as the opposite leaves. Second is the decussate. In that plants, the leaves are originated on the opposite side, but the petioles are not present. The petioles are not present on the particular plant body. Here also, on the nodes, the leaves are the originated, are the developed, but both sides of the leaves are, they have not the petiolate. Therefore, it is known as the decussate leaves. And another is opposite leaves. Here also the opposite leaves, you have to observe here, the leaves are developing on the nodes. In between the leaves, the internodes are there, and on the edge of the nodes, another two leaves are present, and these leaves are the opposite in the side. Therefore, leaves arrangement is the on the stem is opposite side of the stem. Therefore, it is known as the opposite leaves. And another is, last one, whorl. In that stems, the arrangement of the leaves is the stems around the stems, whorled means round shape. Leaves are originated like the structure you have to observe. the leaves on the stem, but the position of the leaves is this manner, therefore it is known as the whorl leaves. Now another types of the leaves, the venation is a difference than the other. Now we have discussed about these plants, and these plants structure is some changes in that. Now we are discussing these plants. You know very well about the sugarcane and the maize leaves. In that leaves, the midrib is oriented on the nodes, and it starts nodes toward the midrib is parallel, and the apex, leaf apex is observed on the tip of the node. But another alternatives, these veins are veins like the parallel. All veins are parallel to each other and oriented toward the leaves apex. Another is the pipal leaves. In that pipal leaves, the leaf arrangement is changes. Here the mid veins are centrally placed, as well as the on the branch of the leaves. It starts through the petiolate. The absence of the sepals. Midrib is a main, and another is the obligate ribs. Obligate veins are originated from the mid veins, and these are the another type of the leaves, like at the maize, sugarcane, and another is the pipal leaves. Thank you.